guys. I don't know if you guys can see me. I forgot if I checked the webcams off. But as you can tell, we're playing American Truck Simulator once again. We're gonna be on my brother's account because the steering wheel and the pedals that he has is already set up on his account. So we're gonna be doing that. Jobs. Just find a random job. We haven't done one in a while. Might as well take that. I'm still. I kind of suck with this, but not as bad as how it normally is. But you're gonna see how much better it is on this channel. All right. So whoops. Alright, so then there's no cars, we're gonna be turning. Wrong side of the road, of course. Be okay, right? Not like anything's gonna happen to us. Oh, I should have picked something like ears. Oh, this is an 11-hour drive. I haven't really caught up with you guys, to be honest. It's been a while since I've done a video kind of like this, talking, playing games. I'm doing lyrics lately, or that Vegas trip I recently posted as well. How have you guys been? I've been great, to be honest. After that Vegas trip, it kind of cleared my mind. It's like, it makes me feel a lot better. I know nobody asked for an American Truck Simulator, but I felt like bringing that. Make it happen. glad we don't have to use the keys, or else we'd be bugging out like we normally do, like sticky keys where the truck goes and turn it on its own. But we're not going to be experiencing that anymore. You don't need to wait for that. What did I just... Oh. Turn my lights on. During the summer? No! This is why you don't go too fast, my guys. Okay, I'm not editing the video just because of that. We're gonna continue. That was my mistake. To be honest, try to slow the truck down. It was not worth it. It was worth it to try, but we still failed. Anyways, did you guys do anything fun during the summer? If so, what was the best part of your summer? Let me know in the comments down below, and I'll definitely reply to you. Okay, so... Repair... I can just drive right over here. Guess it will not let us sleep. Okay, whatever. Let's go to the next station. We have another sleeping station on the way. Whoops. We're gonna do the one right down there. Hey guys, you saw the video that I, the lyrics I posted. It's Welcome All, I think that's the name that I did. Welcome All. It was made by my brother, Sneaky B. He worked hard on that music, and I'm glad he made it, to be honest. It's really good, I say. Wish all of the people say that. My gas stuff and moving. So, okay. Back in the lane, then we should be good. stop there. I stop right behind him. Oh, I know this place. Okay. Some rest. Back in the D-Lab, my guys. Okay. I need to fix a couple stuff. We're gonna be on the road here in a second. On the road again. Cares about these arrows. Don't do any bats. The thing that went against the arrows. Don't mind Sneaky B in the background, he's just watching some funny videos. Perfect. Now we're ready to scooch on out. On way. Ah, here. Do I turn here? Do I turn here? So, I'll check the arrows. That one's so good. Yep. Okay. Started. Not in this. Oh, speeder. Speed demon detector. High miles per hour. We're just gonna pull over.
Thank you.
saying that the FNAF Final Fantasy Trilogy movie might actually come out in 2023, which YouTuber, maybe come out the name, shows something like Juicy Plunge and some article that was about.
Yeah. There we go.
Oh, sure. subscriber. Please like me in this game. Sneaky. Is that why your name's Sneaky Bee?
Yeah. Look how much damage you got!
Thanks to you!
Oh my god!
This is on your account, you know that, right?
That was good. That was gonna make good content.
This is why you call it sneaky. Okay. Bro, I had 4 hours left. What if it brings to 8 hours left? I will blame it on you. Gotta get this sucker repaired.
Oh, dude.
It's gonna cost you 10,000, 1,000, 11,000, 7,000. You're gonna lose most of your money right here.
I'm broke.
You have 22,000 left still. Go back to DCB, man. I hate sneaky. You're too sneaky. I'm just messing around with you. So that I mean, if you want to, but I will sneak you up.
I'll leave it up to you guys' comments.
Can you go back to the Retro Ghost, DCB Rider, which is the OG, or be a sneaky baby? Oh, you made me, you actually made it much sooner. I was at 4 hours, and I'm 1 hour left. Thank you, Sneaky. Hey, Lynn, we're gonna be talking about pets. I'm gonna murder his pet. Yeah, I'm just kidding.
I didn't do it.
Hey, bro, fist bump. I get the job on the first video! It's gonna be the longest one ever!
Well, then we gotta wait up for you.
But same, bro. You're gonna make me extra late in the game. I just gotta wait for a perfect time, which... ...can work already. Serious in the next run. I Wasn't that the only one we played? Did we take turns?
Yeah.
How many levels did we beat? I don't know either. Green, okay. Well, we're just gonna say we're in a hurry. Oh my god! We are late. And we have one more run to do. Serious run! Oh. Okay, relax. Say your prayers so that we don't crash, mess up, be silly. Yeah. I guess. Just weird. Okay. It's weird. I find this game so fun and relaxing. Gives me more tired than what I needed. Bro, that is so far now. You can do far distance. What are you calling the very last one? These short ones? Maybe we can take this shorty. You know, his file randomly I restarted and now I'm just catching him up practically. Yes, King. Weird. Oh, we're just 5 minutes away from where we're supposed to be. time within this 5 minutes. This should be really fast. It'd be like, I think 30 seconds for us. It's just right up there. Like, legit. Shortest route ever. Gotta get up to the non-blinded spots. Perfect. Blinded. Thank you for being the only car. Stop. Perfect, we're about to do a third run here in a second. This sounds really short. We have Martin today. Very good. So, has he responded?
No.
Oh, that might be him. Sneaky. What if I wanna say I wanna take the one at the very little freight shy, you know what I mean. Just know not much of turn left, turn right, go up, go down, destroy your truck. Don't mind me. I'm just saying random stuff, keep myself awake as well, so. Yeah. You're here, right? No. No, same video.
What?
Yeah, third run already.
Yeah.
I know. This is really cool. I'm on a blind spot. Risk it and not look. Like, on a different view. Turn, baby, turn. We can actually get a good look at our truck. Why have we stopped? Why have you stopped? Like, look at that beauty. Huh? Thanks for recording for nothing. That would suck. you guys. Oh no, I've had a good vacation, or a good summer though, I gotta say. Weather's been nice, so I've been able to go out and relax. Idiot, is it that I can pass? Oh, I know. No, I said I could pass, yet I still want to go get my truck clean. So, yeah, that kind of crash. Getting that crash. That's not. What crash did you make? Perfect net. Anyways, we're gonna be cool with it. I'm gonna take my time off of that.
sword there.
Where do you want this? Play it safe where you want it. Perfect. Money. We did enough videos for we did enough rounds for today. Oh my gosh, it takes half of the day. I don't know. I'm like just here. That's not bad. If you guys enjoyed it, please do let me know. And if you want to see another American Truck Simulator, please let me know as well. Definitely by the next video of American Truck Simulator. Come on, game bros, which I will sponsor that channel to this channel soon. But yeah. Well then, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out. You guys can still hear me. Whoops. Anyway, see you guys in the next video. Bye.